actually seeing for yourself the damage that skin cancer can have. It's given my life a sense of reason to have a voice.